I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, Fairless.
These are announcements for Tuesday, October 15th.
I'm Riley.
And I'm Anna.
And this is Falcon Media.
Let's start off with lunch.
Today's lunch will be cheesy pepperoni calzone or a spicy chicken sandwich, fries, and milk.
Happy Tuesday, Falcons. Our first announcement today is for seniors. Don't forget to apply to be FHS Senior of the Month. Check your email to complete the application process. Winners are chosen anonymously by a board consisting of a student from each grade level. Not only will you be highlighted on Falcon Media, the winners will get to take advantage of the preferred parking spot. You cannot win if you don't apply. Check your emails now.
Do you like to build things? The Akron Canton Build Expo might be for you. Fairless is taking a group of students to the Summit County Fairgrounds to get hands-on experience while learning about careers in the construction industry. This field trip will be this Thursday, October 17th. Have your parent complete the permission form on Parent Square if you would like to go.
Hey Falcons, here's your chance to give back. Falcons Giving Back. Start saving your aluminum can tabs to support Ronald McDonald House Charities.
We can accept tabs from beverage, soup, and pet food cans as long as they are made from aluminum.
Tabs collected first semester will be donated to the Akron Ronald McDonald House. Tabs collected second semester will be donated to the Columbus Ronald McDonald House.
Attention softball players, there will be a meeting about Softball Winter League on Monday, October 21st at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria.
Are you interested in taking College Credit Plus classes? There will be a meeting on Wednesday, October 30th from 5:30 to 6:30 in the auditorium for new and returning CCP students and parents. Local colleges will be in attendance to answer any questions. And last but not least, here's the weather.
Today we'll have a high of 53 and a low of 37 with a chance of rain showers.
That's all for today, Fairless. See you next time on
Falcon Media.